so I just can't thank you enough for letting me spend time with them and learn from them and maybe teach them a thing or two. I work with great people, teachers, men and women in the building who care about your children. They are hiding behind the curtains. They are standing at the door. They're in the hallway, then in the next show, line up and get ready like you do. And so we want to thank them wherever they are, Mr. Dulac and my two happy assistants, Ms. Vernon and Mrs. Sage, and